The program here at Lewis and Clark is able to provide real-world opportunities through different classes that allow us to work with students in actual schools.
Not to mention that our teachers are all, or at least a lot of them, are currently school psychologists in the schools in this area.
The student population I work with in East County, Portland, is very impacted by issues of poverty. When students' needs and basic needs aren't being met, it can affect students' families, really, in so many different ways. Being here as an adjunct faculty, I feel that it brings that reality to the students. I bring stories in about a just multitude of things that they will encounter from day to day.
We did a group counseling class in the David Douglas School District. We got to go into a community that could use a lot of extra assistance.
We met with them once a week and we were doing group counseling. We were talking to them about their friendships and their families and what school was like for them and all of the struggles that came with that.
Depending on a particular group, they might be more comfortable exploring bullying, or another group might want to talk about the expectations of being like a boy in middle school.
They start off by, you know, being very shy and insecure in who they are. By the end of the 8 weeks, these children really open up. They're more aware of who they are. They're not afraid to tell stories. They're not afraid to be vulnerable.
It made me feel like, wow, actually, I can make a difference in these kids' lives, even if it's just talking to them one day a week. And rejoice.